My new book is set in Kumaon, in my hometown Nainital, in Almora, in the lake district of Nainital, around Sattal and Naukuchyatal, and the beautiful, beautiful natural settings. It is set in the years 1840 to 1912, and I connect with it at an intense personal level. I feel the stories of the women I'm telling are my own stories and the stories of my grandmothers and great-grandmothers and great-aunts. It's a story of transformation and the silences that lie between the lives of women and the quest for freedom that is the quest of every human being. It's a book of all the novels I've written, of the 13, 14 books I've written. This is the one that means everything to me in terms of the things I have left behind and the things I want to leave behind as a legacy, as a memory, as the written word.